TMS Miletus allows you to create desktop applications based on TMS Web Core web applications. With TMS Miletus, you can develop for multiple platforms quickly and efficiently. Usually, when developing database applications, you cannot access database servers directly. This changes with TMS Miletus. The framework comes with database controls that allow you to access databases without implementing a web service backend. In a nutshell, TMS Miletus is based on TMS Web Core. You end up with a single executable without any dependencies of external libraries. It's very small, usually less than 10 megabytes big, and it is available for many platforms, including Microsoft Windows, Apple macOS, and Linux. As already said, there is no need for a web service backend. The framework offers drivers for Microsoft Access, Microsoft SQL Server, MySQL, SQLite, and PostgreSQL. In the future, expect support for Firebird and Interbase. For rapid application development, your tool palette inside of the Delphi IDE will contain all these database drivers. This truly is rapid application development. Just pick one of the drivers and combine the driver with the client data set and the data source, just like you've been doing it since Delphi 1. This is the strength of TMS Miletus. You can rely on common concepts that have been part of Delphi for years for new multi-platform development. Let us look at an example that is bundled inside of the product, so you can open it easily looking in your demo folder. The application simulates a simple to-do list based on a SQLite database. The SQLite database is accessed using the SQLDB driver component. You simply specify all the parameters that you're used to, like name of the database, user credentials, and so on. Then you link this component to the dataset component, which is linked to the data source component. And then you can link all the visual controls, for example, here, a grid to the data source. And the same for all the other controls. A WebDB memo is also linked to the data source. The edit also linked to the data source. And this is true rapid application development inside of a web application that is deployed as a multi-platform desktop application. You can select the target platform using the project manager, as shown here. Right now, the target platform, Windows 32-bit, is selected. You see the content of the database right here, to-do list.db. It has a tasks table with a couple of records. Here you see the running demo application. You can edit sample fields, like for example, change new to pending, and you can update the record. You can edit text, print Xbox cards for sales team, and click update. And all the updates are also stored in the database. So let's switch over to the database, update the view. And here you see our changes are already persistent inside of the database. That's how easy it is to build database-driven multi-platform applications using TMS Miletus. For more demonstrations about TMS Web Core and other web technologies from TMS Software, go to web.tmssoftware.com.